Masjiennek Pass is to all intents and purposes the western connecting pass between Leidenburg and the Long Tom Pass. It starts 4 kilometers west of the Long Tom Pass summit point and descends through 609 meters of altitude to end just outside Leidenburg over an 11,9 meter traverse. This produces a comfortable average gradient of 1 in 20, but some sections do get as steep as 1 in 10. The road is in a good condition and has been very well engineered. It includes 27 bends, corners and curves, most of which have an easy radius, but there are a few bends requiring a reduction of speed down to 50 kilometers per hour. The pass is subject to heavy mountain mists with the accompanying low visibility risks and carries heavy traffic, which includes articulated mining and logging trucks. Together with the Koffiewörter Pass on the eastern side of the Long Tom Pass, the trio of passes form one long continuous pass between Leidenburg and Sabi. The pass is located in the Mauschberg section of the Drakensberg escarpment and forms part of the main road, the R37, between Sabi and Leidenburg. It follows the spine of a long ridge in the mountains and starts descending steadily through a series of gentle curves, revealing views to the left of the Walbachskluft and the PTC Duplessis Dam. Beyond the kluft is a rugged ridge of peaks known as Die Loskopper. Lower down the pass on the right-hand side of the road, you'll get perfect views of the Gustav Klingbeil Nature Reserve, which attracts visitors from around the world. This section of the R37 falls within the boundaries and control of the reserve. The road descends relentlessly, keeping to the left-hand side of the steep-sided Walbachskluft, steadily maintaining a westerly direction. After 5 kilometers, the road skirts around a nose in the mountain to reveal a second deep wooded ravine. At the northern extremity of this big left-hand curve, there's a small gravel road heading off to the right to Paardeplatz. This is the neck in the mountains known as Masjiennek, after which the pass is named. Near the summit point of 2,090 meters above sea level, motorists can enjoy spectacular views when the weather is clear. To your right, the Lofeld falls away in a dazzling array of greenery into a soft haze towards the east, with the Formosa Mountains in the distance and a closer peak known as Little Joker Kop. This was prime gold mining country in its heyday, and the woods and hills below are peppered with mining names like Jackpot Diggings and Mountain Mine. The Majuban River runs in a northerly direction and has cut a deep and dramatic ravine immediately below your viewpoint at the summit. Immediately to the left is Tafelkoppe, with a small quarry hidden between a copse of trees. A little further, on the edge of the mountain, is a road leading to a settlement, the Potato Board on the farm Stadsbreit. The views stretch out endlessly to Leidenburg, lying far in the valley some 10 kilometers away. Many people mistake the Masjiennek Pass to be part of the Long Tom Pass, but it is officially a pass in its own right, just like Koffiewörter to the east, and it's distinctly separated from the Long Tom Pass by a substantial mountain plateau of 4 kilometers. Lying at the foot of the pass is the interesting town of Leidenburg with a long and fascinating history. Today the town has had a name change to that of Masjiennek, which many people find difficult to pronounce, and as a result the majority of locals still refer to the town as Leidenburg. The main economical activities are mining, forestry and tourism, with the town having gained something of a reputation as a fly fishing venue. At the time of filming this pass in April 2018, Leidenburg streets were in a terrible state with potholes along most of the main roads. The town was founded in 1850 by the company of Voortrekker leader Andries Potgieter, who had abandoned their first settlement of Ulrichstadt. It was once the capital of its own independent republic and still boasts some of the best preserved Zuid-Afrikaanse and Old Transvaal architecture in the country. Leidenburg, which means place of suffering, was founded by these pioneering Voortrekkers fleeing malaria and the debilitating heat of lower-lying areas in the early 1800s. The town is also an important center for farming and is also home to one of Mpumalanga's best museums detailing the mysterious history of the famed Leidenburg heads, which are unique pottery masks made by a vanished people. The pass ends at the 11.9 kilometer point at this traffic circle.